A vertical incision is used in an emergency to avoid blood vessels, which also flow vertically. The optimal location for the incision is determined by locating critical functions in the neck, such as the cricoid cartilage, innominate artery, and thyroid notch. Following the initial incision in the neck and after identifying critical internal anatomic structures, a second puncture in the windpipe is made and a tracheostomy tube is inserted. The wound heals in about a week after the tube is removed.